Yes. And tribalism at the Eastern Regional NDC. The recent ethnic centric attempt to unseat the district chief executive of Kwabi Brim, Honorable Emmanuel Reginald Abuaje Osain, by the section of the regional executive is a concern to the youth of Kede and Akwetia that should be condemned with all the authority of the national executive. The action is an example of the influence of the MPP tribalism dripping into our great party. The interview of some of the people filled the position of the district chief executive for the Kwabi Brim against the party stewards. Our accomplished DCE, on the ground of his paternal heritage, is illegal and unconstitutional. It underscores the need for the party to establish measures and a practice to guarantee and safeguard the rights of all the other historic underrepresented minority party of the members. The national executive of the party must act now to achieve this aim. We, the undersigned representatives, demand the following. One, the NDC must create a party-wide anti-racism, tribalism grievances committee to investigate the case of racial prejudice. Yes, hate pronouncement or attacks on a report to the highest level of the party. Two, the NDC must achieve and maintain an inclusive and representative at all levels of the party. Yes. The NDC should sanction all members of the interview panel who sought to upset the power and authority of the president. We believe strongly the steps outlined above are bare minimum. Frame our confidence in the district chief executive, Honorable Emmanuel Reginald Abuaje Osain, who has proven the best district chief so far in the history of Kwabi.